Hi there, Jamie. Hello. You wouldn't mind just introducing yourself, mate?
Yeah, my name is Jamie. I'm doing second year vocals here at the ACM.
Do you want to tell me a little bit what it is you do? Are you in a band at all? Do you play with particular guys?
I'm in a band called Cavalier. I've been in that since January this year, so we've been going more or less 8 months or seven, depending on how you look at it, from our first show. But that's something I've been wanting to do for a while, because I came here, I think like a lot of people did, looking to do the whole solo acoustic, that kind of thing, because it's very common, but it was what I wanted to do. So I came here, found a band, a little bit reluctant, but ever since I have found that an actual outlet for what I want to do, Cavalier has been everything I think about. I take it pretty seriously, but we don't take ourselves seriously, so that's different. I think that's the line where we try and sit on, because it is tough.
I think it's a good balance and definitely a good dynamic to have.
That's very kind, man. You know, it was weird because you go into a band with someone and not only are you learning how to be a band, but at the same time, parallel, you're doing learning how to get to know these people and spend so much time with them. So there's a lot of banter, a lot of, I won't say anything rude on here, don't you? But yeah, you know what I mean. So that's great, really. It just helps everything. It just keeps you ticking along. And I think that's part of it, having fun, because if you don't do that, then really you're kind of overlooking what the point is.
What is it in the last year that you found particularly helpful here in your course at the ACM?
I would have to say the two things that stick out for me, first of all, would be applied technical studies. Because I came here knowing that I could sing a few notes, not knowing much more than that, having just done, like, you know, loads of acoustic shows and some band stuff when I was younger. But when I came here, I kind of, you know, thrown right at the deep end with all these awesome singers in your class. It's just great, because I had to work on my technique. I had to more or less rebuild everything that I was doing singing-wise, which took a lot. But now that I'm actually taking it out and we're doing shows, you know, back-to-back stuff, and just generally every few weeks, it's just good to know that you have a bit of technique, something to fall back on. And then I think that was why technical for me was just awesome. Business as well for me, because I do enjoy LPP and the rest that goes along with a degree. But I think for me, business and technical studies are the most relevant, because I try to handle everything with the band, from video shoots, meeting with people, getting to shows, all that kind of stuff. I really enjoy it. I love the whole designing websites, just everything you could think of. You know, it goes through, I try and think of it, because that's what I wanted when I was looking into bands. I wanted to see really cool content, really cool songs, extra stuff, because that's what gets people past just the music, because the music's really important, but at the same time, you still need to be giving people fun, and that's why we try and just have a laugh. And like, we're getting dressed up tonight for Halloween, and just doing stupid stuff, because the music's serious, but we're not, so that's what we're trying to push.
Yeah, man, no, I mean, I totally think that the two things go in hand in hand. I mean, establishing your technique while here at the ACM is really important, and then the business side of things gives you the skills you need to then get the gigs and at least apply it outside.
Yeah, it was perfect. I think first year for me was, there's a lot to take on, and I think a lot of people kind of went under from that, but the second year is definitely forward-looking, and it's pretty much, we've given you what you need, now off you go out the door. Which is great, and I was kind of that mindset halfway through the first year anyway, because you kind of get used to living away from home, all the stuff that comes with that, which is fine. You know, looking back, it was pretty trivial, but now, you know, I'm really happy that I put in the work. I'm trying to put in the work. You know, I'm not saying I've done anything substantial at all, but you know, I'm just trying to keep going and do something useful that people can enjoy. And so far, you know, you being one of them, you know, it's cool that people are at least listening to it. You know, that's all that we care about, you know, if they're getting to hear it. So,
is there anything you want to plug at all? Obviously, your band, do you want to plug any pages? You've got any stuff coming up?
Depending on where you're from in the world, because I don't know how many people are watching this. But we have a show in Islington on the 29th of November, which is the O2 Academy 2, which can be really, really cool. Got some friends of ours at Evan Star who are playing, and they've invited us up to do a Leicester show at the other academy. So that's two of the bigger ones. And then got a tour coming up, but that's not finalised yet, so really I can't say. Got everything from like Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, Tumblr. You know, if you think of it, we should have it. If not, let me know and I'll put it up. Yeah, the best place to get at it is www.wearecavalier.co.uk. Everything's there. And the merch tab, you can get the tickets, you can get t-shirts, you get CDs, all that kind of thing. So, and just talk to us. You know, I think that's more important. Listen to the music, hate it, love it, tell us what you think, because it helps us. So yeah, definitely.
I wanted to ask if you have any advice for anyone looking to come and study at the ACM.
If you are looking to come to ACM, because I'm assuming this is what this is for, think about it, because it's a big step, I would say. But if you put the right amount of work into it and think about it properly, and apply yourself here. Don't just, you know, waste time, because it's easy to get distracted. But it's great. Yeah, the first year, just absolutely get stuck in straight away. Second year, make a decision when you get there, but it's good, and it's hard work. So I'm enjoying having to juggle it, doing both. Yeah.
I guess, yeah.
But, you know, check out Cavalier as well. I don't belong. I want something.